Yo guys, what's going on? Today we're doing Solo Survival Minecraft Solo Survival Episode 7, I believe. Today I left it off in a mine. I actually can't remember how we actually done that or why we done that, but we did. So I'm gonna carry on in here. But in today's episode, we're gonna be basically finishing off in this mine, going up to the surface, probably putting all the materials away that we get, and then seeing what we got, how much we got, probably carrying all the enchantments if we can. Not sure if we can completely. And we'll see how it goes from that. But obviously, I don't really know how it's gonna work. My pickaxe is gonna break relatively soon. So, we did, obviously. Oh, right, okay. This is, yeah, okay. We're gonna go up now. We're not gonna gather any more materials. One thing I do want to say, guys, I've had this idea, a brilliant idea. I don't know if it's not. Basically, because I'm off school now, I've got, it's done pretty much next week. I've got most days free. So how do you guys feel about me doing this video kind of special where every, certain day, I'm going to say Wednesday, I play a random game and do that for like 5 or 6 weeks. So I do one game, or it could be a game that I've already played. It probably won't be, but it could be a game that I've already played. And I record a video on it and upload it and see how it goes. And then what I would do, however much the video at the end of the time video that I've done it for, whichever one gets the most likes, I would obviously carry on doing that video and have a big series out of it. Because obviously I want my channel to be a bit more productively wide, if that makes sense. And I want to have it so I play more games on my channel, but I don't know what to play. So I've got several games and I was just thinking about recording someone there and maybe doing some videos in it and seeing how it goes. So obviously, if you enjoy that, then, I will be starting that this week, hopefully. Maybe next week, I'm not too sure yet. But we'll have to see how it goes. And I can hear a slime. Right, what we're doing, if you don't know, we're actually looking for some sugar cane. Because I want to carry on in my enchantment table room. Can't find them, same thing. Right, hang on. If we look where we are on the map. So, 264.98. Okay, I'm probably really not going to remember that, but that's pretty much coordinates of our house. So if we just remember them coordinates, we can probably find our way home quite easily. If we remember them coordinates. But with my memory, I'm really not going to put much hope on it. I'm not going to lie to you. But we'll see how it goes. Sugar cane. Hang on, have we explored that village? That temple? Yeah, I think so. By the looks of things, we have. Oh my god, my phone's going crazy right now. Not even kidding. Oh my god. Right, we need more. That was probably the most stupidest thing we've ever done on this world. One straight for a character. But you know what, because it's kind of night time, I'm just going to head home. We've got 8, so we can put 8 down for growth. Growing. Growth for health. program, and then we'll see how it goes. I know which way I'm going, so I don't need to. Wasn't it 264.98? I think so. But I know I'm going anyway, because we're going in one straight direction. I thought it was going to lead like different directions, we're going to have to like swim in the ocean and just go different locations. Across the wide world thing. Can you not, Skelly? You was not invited, hit me. Wow, frim, Jesus Christ. Whoa, stop, we could be friends here. Come on, we could be friends. No. Whoa, back away. Thank you. God, guys, you made that happen. You could have lived. But no, thank you. God, you see me through your friends. Surely you have the idea. Shocking that is, guys. Come on, man. Come on. You could survive, dude. You could survive. Right, kill the cow. Oh, the creeper? No! She's trying to get CD. You're a banter. Oh, wait, I didn't think he was going to die. Shit. That tweez for picking me. How many hits do you take? Ooh, gold chest plate. Not like, whoa. Not like a 1 hour or anything, but still. Right. Creeper. Dead. Right, sound. Right, let's go. That's 16 levels of XP. So if we kill this pig. I don't know why I'm killing these animals, because I don't even need food. Pigs don't like job leather, so. Thought I had a spider. Do you mind? Jesus, bloody class. Can't shut my door, just 10 out of 10. Right, if we put that in there, put that out, put that chicken in there. Right, put that away. That goes in there, we'll put that along like that. The chicken, take that out. If we just eat that chicken, just get rid of it. And then more pork chops. If we sleep. We need to finish that wall, not gonna lie. That would be something good, not gonna lie. I've just said that twice now. Right, if we just add. Let's add this here a second. Shit, that lasts long. I'm making you pick a minute. Well, I'm just gonna have to use that wood. Right. If we do that. Oh, we got 6. That's 4. That's 5. 6. Right, that's. Yeah, right. Hang on. More of that. Wait. If we put that cobble in there, we just need to place the sugar cane a second. What? Do we need. Yeah, we need water. Wow, 2 creepers and a Billy again. And a cow! Can't forget a cow, 4 cow. The name is Billy. We'll come back for you, Billy. Right. Probably we'll never come back for him. Billy, I'll save you. We saved Billy, guys. We saved Billy. Right, that's just gonna like overgrow again, isn't it? So if we put like that, and then if we just go down to it and do that. Well, that just. Wow, okay. Hang on. If we. I don't know how that's gonna work. That works. If we do that, then might stop it overgrowing. And if we do another one there, like so. And then do another bit there, like the grass that I mine. We did that. Do that, right, there you go. Billy! I'm gonna let you live, just because you look nice. Yes. The cow looking nice. Seems legit, on it. But no, he deserves to live. Cow, you die. That's a pig then. Not a cow. Okay, so I have to call the cow a pig. No, no, I have to call the pig a cow. Fine. What an animal. I don't really know that well. I have no sugar cane. If I didn't tell you in the last episode, I do know what I'm doing with that. That's, I do know why that is, but I don't want it. I'm not completely idiotic. Right, to be honest, guys, that's probably going to wrap it up for this episode, actually. Because that's good. That's just going extra fast. But, yeah. So, if you did enjoy, you should leave a like button. Look out for them new videos I'm going to be doing. I don't know when I'm going to be doing it. But I will be doing it soon. So, look out for that. Yeah, so if you did enjoy the video, leave a like button. Of course, subscribe if you're new. And peace out.